Should I study computer engineering?
You'll certainly get a lot better pay than if you're trying to do web design. And for 99% of people, you'll make a lot more than bloggers too.
I've heard programming is hard.
Programming can be hard if you have trouble planning the logical flow of a program or mapping out data flow.
I've heard that computer engineering is essentially programming.
It depends on where you go to school. Computer science may be programming, whereas computer engineering is hardware.
Do you have to be a math geek to do computer engineering?
No. Being an engineering type is a necessity for computer engineering.
I kind of guessed from the major.
Computer engineering is good for those who like technology, who are detailed and technical in nature.
And it could attract those who want to make a killing like Steve Jobs.
Or it could be those who want to design the next killer app.
Is computer engineering for those who want to design the next generation of the iPhone?
That's more the purview of electrical engineers than computer engineering majors.
Can computer engineers design hardware?
Yes, but most of their work in their classes focus on the software.
Do I have to be good at math?
You need to understand some math. Now spaghetti-like flow charts, that's something you need to be good at.
To understand the logic flow.
And the variable references in object-oriented programming and handling and transformation of data. Oh, and you need to be able to track the classes you create and class inheritance.
What do you study in computer engineering, other than logic and diagrams?
Several different programming languages. And you'll learn some math, technical writing in the standard educational core.
Do I have to worry about my job being outsourced to India?
Microsoft tried that, and they got Windows 7 and Windows 8 out of it. Do not worry about code monkeys taking your job just yet.